Hey guys, welcome back to the chapter 2, Infernal Place. And I'm gonna follow this guy and let's see
any chance I can take a
shot. What does he have for us?
Morning, boys. Or is it the evening? It's hard to tell down here.
Oye, idiota. Get up the stairs.
Okay. Let's go upstairs. Where are we going?
Human.
Welcome to Panama.
Hey, gringo. Vi lo que hiciste a Gustavo. Tengo un cuchillo que tiene tu nombre.
Can you walk fast?
Hey, Vargas. Cuando regrese. Déjanoslo a nosotros. Nos encargamos de él.
Muévanse. Quítense, cabrones.
Hey, hey. Tranquilízate.
Looks like you have some fans.
Yeah, my adoring public.
Abre la reja.
¿A dónde lo llevas?
Es una sorpresa.
Diviértete.
Where am I going?
Wait, what did you say?
You'll find out soon enough.
¿Lo escuchaste?
Oh man, it doesn't seem like a good place. Where do I need to go? Okay man, I'm walking easy. Take it easy. I feel bad for that guy.
This isn't sketchy at all. Hey, you know, this doesn't look like the warden's office.
Go left.
Yeah, I'm on it.
Through there.
Through here?
Okay, we are out of the jail. Seems like.
Cuffs off or what?
I want in.
In?
Whatever you hope to find up there, I want in.
Come on, Vargas. The deal was just to get us in and out of here. That's it.
Just? I'm sticking my neck out for you gringos.
Yeah, and Rafe is paying you a lot of money for your trouble.
See? But not nearly enough.
You were told not to open that.
Yes. I was also told not to take bribes, not to bring anyone here. And not to beat on my inmates. But here we are.
Just be careful with that. It's 300 years old.
I was a member of Captain Henry Avery's crew. You know who that is?
He was a pirate.
The pirate who pulled off the biggest heist in history and got away with it. I looked him up.
It's great.
Over $400 million worth of gold and jewels, all from one single ship. The guns way.
Yeah. I'm familiar with the story. Can you get to the point?
I occupied the highest cell in the Spaniards' prison. I hope someday you will find your way into this infernal place, bear my cross, and discover the riches of paradise.
What? What do you want?
The riches of paradise.
It's a metaphor.
No. You and your friends did not pay to get into this infernal place in search of a metaphor. I want in.
Let me go up there, check out the prison cell. If there's still anything there after 300 years, you can take this up with Rafe. Come on. Letter. Por favor.
How you gonna get up there anyways?
Climb. Oh, unless first you want to do it, since you want in and all.
Just don't break your neck.
That's the plan.
Okay. Here we are. And I just need to climb up there, and I don't know. I'm not quite sure how would I do that, but there might be some way, definitely. Let's check it out. Okay, seems like I need to go up here and slide this way. Yep, this was it. Let's see what we have here. What is that? Okay, the oops. Good. Anything else? Seems like I can use this to climb up there. Here we go.
There's the prison cell.
Okay, we need to get there. And let's do this.
Here we go.
One more time. Okay, here we are. Okay, we need to climb up. Let's do it. Oh man, that wasn't good. Okay, we are getting somewhere now.
Looks like I can slide down there. Look on that post. Probably.
There we go. Hey, let's swift.
Wait till Sam hears about this. Onward and upward.
Oh, just have a look. Nice view. Look at the graphics. Oh man, that's very nice. Okay, seems like I can climb up there, but let's check out what's here first. We need to get up there, so here we go. Okay, straightforward so far.
Now, gotta find the highest cell.
Okay, now should I go here or what?
Hard to believe there are dozens of pirates holed up in here just waiting to be hanged.
Okay, so we are in.
Okay, where to?
Where am I? Should I get down there or no? I should go there, but let's check out what's there.
Gotta find a way up.
Oh, got something? What is this? Let's read it.
I thought the modern prison was bad.
Okay, that's not important. Okay, what is this? Treasure? That's good. Okay, what is that? We can break those things, I guess. Okay, let's do this. Here we go. Okay, and now? Should I go this way or what? Should I check what's here?
I barely believe this place is still standing. Spanish sure knew how to build a sturdy prison.
Oh, let's do this.
I wonder how many pirates died here.
I think I can latch onto rope. What is that? Okay, let's do this.
Not gonna lie. This is pretty awesome.
Okay, now where are we going? Oh man.
Oh man, Sam is missing out.
Okay, I should get in there.
Burns his cell.
Okay, so this was the cell where we were supposed to be.
Sweet. Okay.
What is that?
Sun and moon. Alchemy symbols for gold and silver. Wait a sec. I saw something like this on the letter.
Okay.
Huh.
What is this?
Well, that's part of the symbol. Here's the other half. Now then.
I'm not sure. What are we supposed to do?
That's more like it. Okay, got a zodiac symbol. Sagittarius. And a Scorpio sign.
Okay, Sagittarius and a Scorpio. Now, what are we supposed to do with this? I don't know. Let's check out. Okay, one sign is there that is equal to X.
All these squiggles and scratches must mean
something. In Roman, that means 10. I can see there are many numbers on the wall. Seems like some kind of switch or what? Okay, there are numbers here too. And here too. Okay, so it seems like those signs have been can be interpreted into some number combination or something like that. Let me check it out again. So these are the two signs, and maybe I can find what does these equate to the numbers. Okay, let's see. One sign is there, it means X. And what is another sign? Let me find this one. That sign. Where is that another sign? I don't know. Let me see. Okay, here it is. It means number 2. So we have 10 and 2. So maybe I need to sum up these two numbers. 10 and 2, 12. And I need to do something with this. Here's a 12 number. Let's try something. Oh, here we go. Bingo. Found something? Okay. This doesn't look like a treasure anyways. What else? Nothing.
And head back.
I Okay, now what are we supposed to do? I don't know. Push it, man. Push it. Okay. So we are done here, I guess. Now what?
Down we go. Huh.
What? Oops. That was sudden. And now, where am I going? I don't know. I hope that this doesn't break. Okay. Now what? Now what?
One more time.
Oh no. Again. That is close. Okay, at least we can open it.
There goes my shoulder.
That wasn't too bad.
There's Vargas.
Okay, this is our guy.
Cut. I want in.
Okay, I got a cat back there. Oh man, those sliding bay again. I gotta slide again. Let's do this. There we go. Okay, do you have something here inside? No. Let's get up. Okay. Where are we getting now? Okay, seems like we are there. We are there. Here we go.
You made it. What'd you find? Drake? What?
This was picked clean. There's a clue hidden up there somewhere. I couldn't find it.
Are you sure? Were you looking in the right place?
Maybe I missed something in the letter. It could have been another tower that collapsed centuries ago.
Yeah.
There any plans at this place? You know, like blueprints?
Could be. There's a bunch of old files.
Okay, great, great. Go look through those, okay? See what you can dig up. Meanwhile, I'll talk to Sam. He's our Avery expert. Maybe he can make sense of this whole mess.
Right, I'll look through the files.
Yeah.
Turn around. Yeah. When you're done talking to him, come and find me.
You got it.
Gringo, if I catch you fighting one more time, 1 week in the hole for you.
Nice act there, guys. Almost as good as mine.
Pero dice, suerte de principiante, ¿verdad?
Hijo de puta.
Lo siento, chicos. Tengo que irme.
Claro, te vas cuando estás ganando.
Para ti, ¿eh?
Jesus, they hurt you.
Are you all right?
Just another day at the office.
Hey, whoa. You're gonna keep me in suspense, are you?
You were right.
No, we were right.
Nah.
Just gotta find Rafe.
No, Rafe.
Don't stop, please.
No, come on. Like you said, we did this. You and me. Now this rich asshole comes in on the tail end.
How long have we been trying to get in here?
We had some leads.
No, we didn't. Not one. So like it or not, no Rafe, no Vargas. And no getting in here.
Speaking of Vargas, we got a problem.
What kind of problem?
Did he let you into the old prison?
Yeah, he did. Mm. After he read the letter.
Hmm. So how much does he know?
Enough that he wants a cut.
Shit.
Rafe, if anybody else finds out about this...
I'll work it out with Marcus. Don't spy. Right now, let's get on to more important matters.
Yeah. Let's find some little more private... All right, coast is clear.
Okay, so, what do we got?
Oh, shit. Hey.
May I?
Just be careful, okay?
Wood with gold and silver inlay. It's well made. It's hollow. Why would one of Avery's men go through the trouble hiding a cheap crucifix?
It's not a crucifix. Technically, a crucifix is a representation of Jesus. It's not Jesus.
Well, you're right. There's no crown of thorns. It's tied to the cross. If it's not Jesus, then...
Read the inscription.
Digna factus recipimus.
You receive the due rewards of our deeds.
Yeah. Look at you.
It's a benefit of growing up in a Catholic orphanage.
At St. Dismas.
Yeah. Penitent thief. What's the connection?
Guys, let's just pretend I skipped all of Sunday school.
During the crucifixion, Jesus is placed between two thieves, okay? One of them mocked Jesus. The other one, this guy, was penitent. He accepted his punishment with grace.
And Jesus brought him to paradise.
Penitent thief.
Yeah.
What? You figured it out?
There is a cathedral of St. Dismas in Scotland.
The last sighting of Avery was in Scotland.
That can't be a coincidence.
You know, I have my doubts about you, too. Let's find Vargas. Get the hell out of the show. Yes, this is the guy you picked to fight with.
Didn't know he had so many friends.
Te dije que no habíamos terminado.
Mira, nos ganaste, okay?
No tarde para hablar. ¿Quién no sales?
You know what?
Tú no te metas.
Okay.
Oh man, not again.
Jesus, did you have to pick on the most popular guy in this joint?
I didn't hear you volunteer.
Guys, save it for later.
Buenas noches.
Thanks, little brother.
Get the tail! Come on!
Here we go. Take it, man.
We're not done here, guys.
Oh, there you go. Oh shit, I didn't see that. Take it, man. How many are there? Oh man, this guy's tough. Oh, this is gonna hurt.
Get off! Espera!
Ya basta de hablar.
Oh no. No, with the right time. How could I have killed him if he didn't come?
Alíñense.
Oh no.
Dame.
Are you bringing in contraband?
Fergus. Cállate. Who do you think you are? Llévalo a su celda.
There are los gringos en la oficina. Déjanos. Déjenos.
Long enough. We almost got killed, you know?
We still might.
Vargas? Seriously?
Oh, I didn't find anything. It must be in a different tower. Well?
What can I say? I was raised Catholic. I always carry one.
Hey, look. It's worthless, all right?
You think I'm an idiot?
Okay, you want to renegotiate, fine. Stop acting like a third world thug. Put the gun away. Thank you. I'm willing to give you 10%.
Think half.
We're doing most of the work, 20, and you'd never find it without us.
25 equals.
Sound fair, guys?
Suppose I can live with that.
Sure. 400 million divides nicely by four.
Looks like we have a deal.
Yes, we have a deal. And if you ever cross me again.
Out of your goddamn mind?
You want to find out?
Guys, what are we doing here?
We're sticking to the plan.
Was this part of the plan?
Just follow me.
Come on, come on!
Okay, we gotta run.
Where are we going here?
The lighthouse.
That was unexpected.
Under the lighthouse.
But which way?
I don't know. We'll get outside and figure it out. Get in.
The window. Nathan, give me a hand.
Okay, there we go.
Now?
There, it's open.
Got it. Let's go.
Come on.
I don't see the lighthouse. Right now, let's just get away from the guards.
Down this way.
Keep running.
Watch yourself.
Oh, crap.
Oh man. Come on.
This way. No, wait. Over here. Come on. Nathan, you still there?
Right behind you. Keep going.
Damn it. It's locked.
Guys, oh man. That's locked. There we go. Now what?
Another dead end.
What is this?
Ready? And
come on, drop it down. Okay.
Yeah, after you.
Ladies was. This is not a good time to joke, but let's go. Oh man. Oh. What the hell? Now what? Oh man, again. Shit, I gotta find these guys. Here we go. Your turn. Okay. What the hell? Now what?
I thought you trusted him.
I do. What point?
Push it hard. Oh, now
he's
what?
Leave without us, isn't he?
Not If we're quick, come on, after you.
Okay, seems like a good way to go. Now what, here?
They're everywhere. We'll be fine, just keep going. Okay, looks clear.
God damn it, this place is like a maze. Yeah, it's like they don't want us to leave or something.
Okay, let's go. Oh man. They're here too. Oh man. Now what?
Just keep searching over there. Find us. There it is.
Come on. Don't drop the cross.
Oh man, they're gonna kill you. Adan. Oh no no no. This did too fast. Shit. Oh man, how long is that? I need a gun too.
I'll pull you up. I got you. Come on. No. No, you hold on. Hold on. Give me your other arm. Come on, Reed. No.
We gotta move.
No, no, he's still down there.
No, he's gone. Come on, the boat's just beyond the wall.
No, no, I can't leave him behind.
Nate, your brother is dead. Either come with me or join him. Just have it your way.
Okay, I guess I gotta run.
Oh God, no.
I feel bad for Sam, but I guess nothing we can do here. Oh, where are we going? I don't know. Oh man, I don't know, where are we going? Oh shit.